I'm in.
Dr. runs the project that aerosolizes the blood for the
looks like someone else tried to do it too.
I saw the results of his experiments.
What experiments?
It was horrible.
Don't worry, Doc. I'll stop him. That's a Rex cold guarantee.
Yeah.
Objective.
And when Rex cold
terminate
guarantees,
Dr. Carlisle.
Rex cold delivers. How do I get? Oh, there it is. Are you him? Do I need anything? Not really. I'm gonna live without it. We don't need nothing. We got this. We ballin'. Apparently that guy was using a scalpel to kill him. Oof, I don't even know. Open sesame. Wow. Scientist dudes are dead all around. Apparently this is the last guy alive that's helping out Colt. Because everyone else is dead. Okay, guys. And we're back. It's been a little bit. But since then, I've collected a bunch of different things. And today, we are going right here. We're going to the main story. Might collect these after that. And try to finish this up soon. I don't think there's much left. I've pretty much done everything else. And we also have a bit of a fight going on, but hey, we gotta go this way anyways, right? So let's do this stuff. You know what, scientist boys, just start driving through. Let's do this. Oh my god, let's take this route because there's a dragon that doesn't like us. Oh, and he's firing. Bye guys, laters. We're going to take a straight path. We got this. No problems. These were made for off-road. No. Wait, is that a waterfall? Crap. It's cool, it's cool. I'm going to kill a croc around here. Take that and my bow. My arrow. Nah, I got my bow. I need my arrow. I like how this guy always like acts like he's dying. Wait, am I supposed to go in this? Hold on. If that's what I'm supposed to do, then I might just go collect these real quick. But it might be up, so let's check this out. Usually they have an area effect, so it usually kicks in once you walk so far into it. Just kind of strange, because that's what happened last time. If you remember, we hang glided right into the thing, and then we fell, because we hang glided right out of the thing. Into the area? Right out of the area. Yeah, I think so. That's crazy. Maybe. Wait, I think I see... No, that's just water. There's more crocs. Over there. How close are we? Oh, we ain't even close. I don't know what I was thinking. See if we can go find some stuff. See what's in here. Anything in here? Got some ammo. Looks like I've already pilfered this place too. Yeah, I went and pilfered a bunch. This will help out. Got another car. And it's got, looks like a roll of duct tape at the beginning, so you know we're good. Just in case things go wrong. Let's drive. Oh my god, get out. Ten out of ten landing. Alright. Whoops, there was a bit of a drop. Good thing there was some water. Hey, look, look, it's like the game knew. It knew that I needed another place. Let's pick this up and let's drive the hell away from that dragon, shall we? No more duct tape. Ran out of my luck on that. Yep, here's that area I was telling you about.
Doc, I'm near those coordinates.
Yeah.
Listen, a man, Dr. Carlisle, is helping Sloan build bioweapons, even though he knows he shouldn't. Oh, Rex, I don't know what to do.
Kill him.
You want him dead?
Yes.
Assassination?
Yeah.
Sure.
Not a problem.
I know it's a terrible thing to do.
Nah.
It's what I do.
Okay, Dr. Carlyle is at Shakma Station, a bioweapons facility on a nearby island. There's a security outpost on a ridge overlooking the straits. They have a hang glider there. Use it.
Objective.
Oh, secure, you know, I like hang glider.
Jump up on this. I guess you can't jump on it. I guess you just got to climb from the bottom. Those sneaky snakes. I missed the game. Stupid. Oh my. Well, let's see. So, got a couple people. I got the guy back here. Say, right here. Guess that didn't work, did it? We're fine. We're good. Hey, shut up, bro. You don't see me. You don't see nothing. There's a doggy down there. I get the dog. Small dog. Alright, come on. Stupid dog. Whoops. Bothering me.
Bang.
That was not a bang. That was more of a whip. Because it was an arrow. Oh, look at that. I hit him so hard the arrow... Oh, there's a snake over there. I don't think so. Pilfer.
Time to put your hearts into it.
Oh, the cheesiness is so beautiful. I love it. See, I shot him in the knee, the kind of like the heart, chest, shot the dog to pieces, shot them all to pieces. That's what they get, giving me crap. I don't know how they spotted me standing up on a rock in the middle of everything.
Come to daddy.
Let me kill the bird. Bow, got the bird. Can I pilfer this thing? I want to pill. Oh, I can't. Oh, got the bird. Carried $7 on it somehow. I'm not real sure how. Just Cybo Commando bird. I'll take those two. What the heck am I hearing? It was like someone's hacking up a hut. I wonder if it's more birds. Probably going to try to kill me now because I killed that bird. You know, I really don't need the money now. Just in case you guys don't know, pretty much like unlocked everything now. I was pretty bored. Figured I'd go around collecting the stuff because, you know, it gets kind of boring seeing that. So we got a hang glide. So we like doing this anyways. This is kind of fun. I don't know where I'm hang gliding to. Oh, now it's going to tell me how to do this. I've already done this. I don't need any help.
You said something about bioweapons.
We were trying to beat the Russians. We'd hoped the dragon blood could bolster our fighting forces. Then we discovered its effects on normal people. It turned them into savages.
That's cool looking.
You tried to tell Sloan not to use it.
That's when he requested more rockets like the Red Spear. He's been arming them.
Against the Reds?
Against everyone, Rex. I think he's targeting the world. And Dr. Carlyle is helping him.
I'll stop him and put an end to his
operation, snipers.
Doc. Nobody threatens my planet.
It's not like they see this. Oh, crap.
Warning. Detecting enemies ahead.
Not gonna get me like this. Dodge. Dodge. Oh, okay, they did dodge. I'm gonna get you. That's what you get. Ouch. Yeah, arrow to the crotch.
I think he got the point.
Punk. Thought you could take me. You can't take nothing. That really hurt. How the hell do I get down? Yeah, killed him so hard his blood splattered all the way there. There's my hang glider. I guess I can just go down. Or I can just stand up here. Or I can just drop down. Hey, dropping in, guys. I see people. zooming in. Hold on, give me a minute. I gotta roll my mouse. Oh. And I guess there's a croc under there. Fly to the island? Don't worry, they totally don't notice me. What are we thinking? I'm thinking this. There's a guy under there. See?
Dick shit.
Didn't even see it. Thinking maybe this. We're gonna speedboat through it. Is there a killer croc right there? Later, croc boy. This is gonna fly out through. Don't care. Latest. You ain't gonna get me. Ain't gonna get me. I'm gonna get to this island. I don't know where this island is. I could be killing everyone. I feel like just bypassing would be a lot easier. Okay. This must be the island. Come on, sucker! No, that didn't work out as I thought. Hey. Come here. Penetrate rear. Stop that crap.
Your attention, please. The latest batch of grenades are effective. And will not arm themselves unless you say, grenade out.
Did I kill him? Did I shoot him in the face and he runs? Get out of my way.
Your attention. I inadvertently broadcasted the trigger code for your grenades over the intercom and primed several grenades to explode. I apologize to those I accidentally maimed and or killed.
Hey. Oh god, quit beating on me. Give me my knife. No problems. It's perfect. 10 out of 10. Super Robo Dog. Get out of here, dog. We're good, right? Cool? Yeah. Cue myself up. It's funny because I use the Q button to do that. I'm just saying. Give me all of it. Yeah. It's a 20% discount. Of course. I'm the savvy shoppier. I'm the shoppier. The shoppier of it all. I think I need that and this right now, though. All right. Let's do this. Take this guy.
I love this shit.
Yeah. We'll just walk up here. It's fine. They already ran down here anyways. They're all dead. Shut up. We're busy killing things. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, I'm going over there. Guess there are still more guys. Oh, this guy I'm supposed to kill? Well, looks like I've got a clear shot from right here. We'll just take a sniper rifle and say pow. Shoot his head, shoot his gas tank. Gas tank.
He said blow me. So I did.
No, I'm sorry. I just thought it was so funny. It's freaking hilarious, bro. Is that all I have to do? What's seeing me? Oh, hey, bud.
Pink. I really stuck it to him.
No, I stuck it to him. Oh, I guess. Yeah, whatever. You get stuck, bro. Who now? Where? What? Oh. That's not going to make that. Can I switch? If I hit two. I'm just fire it here. It'll be fine. Sniper? If I can... Mouse. Okay, let's chill. All right, there we go. All right, we got this. Pow. All right, headshot. He was perfect. Why do I hear typing?
This
Seriously. Oh crap, I missed that guy. Oh crap, I missed that guy again. Wait, is this still zoomed in? Ah, it is. That's what's going on.
I had my eye on him.
Oh, relax, bro.
I'll go to bed when everybody's dead.
My one-liners are amazing. That is all. Too bad they're not mine. They're just his. I'm guessing this was the guy. I think. Apparently I didn't hold E quick enough. Because I looked down. Give me my ammo. Give me my grenades. I don't need grenades. What's this? Oh, there we go.
Proceed to the laboratory entrance.
Looking for it. Well, I keep hearing tigers. Oh. I'd let them out, but you know. Hey, they'd probably kill me at this point. I'm just going to use the... I'm going to use assault rifle for everything. We don't need to kill them. We're good. Damn it. Are the dogs... Oh, no, they're smart. I thought they were still standing down there. Oh, they were so smart. Oh, stupid, damn smart dogs. Curse. Oh, no. Nah. Sorry. Did y'all want to puke? I did too. Boom.
Boom, baby.
Huh. I guess this guy really does think like me. Look, man, I know... Sorry. Hey, there we go. Ow, God, he's attacking me. No, stop. I was trying to let you free. I was trying to free you. Yeah, see? That's what you get. That's horrible. Oh, wait. My money senses are kicking in. Apparently, they're underneath. Or, I would assume. And this is totally easy. Totally. No problems.
You can survive a fall from almost any height.
Alright, it's not me, right? It does look like he doesn't... Ah, whatever. I can almost any height? Oh my god. Let's do this!
Oh, shit!
Whoa!
Doc, I'm in.
Dr. Perlmutter runs the project that aerosolizes the blood for the...
Looks like someone else tried to do it, too.
I saw the results of his... experiments.
What experiments?
It was horrible.
Don't worry, Doc. I'll stop him. That's a Rex Cold guarantee.
Yeah.
Objective.
And when Rex Cold guarantees,
Dr. Carlisle.
Rex Cold delivers. How do I get... Oh, there it is. Are you him? Do I need anything? Not really. I'm gonna live without it. We don't need nothing. We got this. We ballin'. Apparently that guy was using a scalpel to kill him. Oof, I don't even know. Open sesame. Wow. Scientist dudes are dead all around. Apparently this is the last guy alive that's helping out Colt. Because everyone else is dead. Like, D-E-A-D dead. Either that or... It doesn't even make sense. There's like boots on top and underneath them.
Welcome, Sergeant Rex Power Colt, to your last day on Earth. Release the Man Kraken.
Unable to comply, Man Kraken is in final completion phase.
You useless 8-bit piece of fucking hardware. Get it working.
Is this him? Is this the guy? Are you him?
That lab work won't get done by itself. Well, maybe the nanobots
will. I'm gonna kill you.
The rest won't.
You better open up, bro. You got lucky this time. My knife can't defeat the door.
Now I have to vacuum them up.
Yeah.
Doors opening by themselves? I love 2007.
To be fair, didn't they do that before this or whatever? They're really enjoying their work. Of dissecting. Ew, what is that? It looks like a zombie. Is that what you guys look underneath? Oh my god, you guys are zombies. Y'all need to die. We're gonna purge the scientists. Holy crap. I think it is. I think that's what they look like underneath. That's just disturbing. Give me that. Oh, this is interesting.
Detecting anti-life signs. Shooting them may provide for a distraction. Or backfire on horribly. Either way, good luck.
What? I got a knife too. Oh my god, it's the zombies. Whoa. Whoa. So that's what they were talking about. Zoom in on his face. His radioactive glowing carcass. I don't know why I'm still crouching. We're fine. Ew, why? Ew, everything is just wide right now. I did not expect this. This just turned into something completely different for me. Guess I could have just snuck through, but hey, what's the fun of that? The beeps and the boops, they tell me. Oh, guess I should just collect the money anyways. I don't need that. I can fall. I'm fine. You know, on second thought, you know, it should be just safe. Just to be safe. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, see? Cool. We're good.
Someone shoot him in the face.
Watch him run.
Shooting containment units will release running dead.
Running dead? Let them kill each other.
I know.
Look at that. This is amazing. I'll hum like they do. Oh shit. They don't see me. Oh. I think they know I'm right here.
Vanished.
Nope, guess not. That's right.
The harder you make it to find you, the more I'm going to make you hurt.
Is that right? I don't even know why they just stopped looking. Like, where did he go? Where did he go, guys? Hey, bud.
I
guess I was just too sneaky for that guy, too. Hey. Well. Cool. Actually coming to turn these off. No alarms for you. This guy's still... Don't worry, I'm just sneaking around. It's fine. Hey, buddy. Guess what? Gotcha. Sneaky, here's me.
Shit, I'm good.
I gotta go up. I guess I can just go this way. Yeah. Let me just take the stairs. Anybody else over here? See? Totally fine. At least there was a downstairs on this side, too. Wait. I turned too quick. Look at that. Huh. I didn't even see these stairs. Oh, jeez. Climb. Barrels, barrels. A lot of explosives around here, and there were not that many guys. I'm thinking maybe either A, I totally stealthed the crap out of this, not trying, and they legit didn't get the reinforcements that would have made this like a battleground and a half, or B, there's going to be a battleground and a half. We'll find out.
Rex, I have partial access to their system.
2 minutes.
I'm locking the doors for you.
Hurry up! Wait, do I get to just... Oh, see? See ya.